สวัสดีครับ
Hello, my name is ธนพลศิวประจักษ
์ Hello, my name is นรวีสอนนางาม
Hello, my name is ธนทรคำพิงเจริญ
Hello, my name is ชัชรินยังอยู่ครับผม
Do you know how many piers are there in Bangkok?
No, I don't know.
No, I don't know too. Do you know?
Sure. There are 35 piers in Bangkok.And it is surrounded by many attractions. It's so too easy to go to each pier, and you can avoid the traffic jam. Yeah, that's why some people go to the piers and travel by boat.
Wow. Yeah, but we have limited time, so we have to select where to go. Today we will tell you, if you have only one day, where should you go? We will recommend three piers.
Okay.Okay, right. Please me take you to our first pier. Okay?
Okay, yeah. Let's go.
Okay, follow me. Okay. Okay, we have arrived at Wang Lang Pier.
Yeah, I heard that Wang Lang Market have many interesting places and tasty food.
Oh, do you want to look around here?
That's a great idea.
Oh, I can lead you to Wang Lang Market.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. If we talk about famous market in Bangkok, there are just a few places that you can remember. Because at the present, people are interested in the shopping mall. Today, we are going to talk one of the famous market. That's it here, Wang Lang Market.
Hey guys, do you know something? Wang Lang Market is the oldest in the past. Wang Lang Market is the was the location of Bowon Sathan Phimukh Palace or Wang Lang in the reign of King Rama I. Yes. Then, this place was expanded and became the Silila's Hospital. The Wang Lang Market area became the market with food, sweet, and theater. At present, Wang Lang Market is popular fashion shopping area because there are many university and school around the market. That makes Wang Lang Market have a lot of people.
How to get to Wang Lang Market? There are many ways. If you are traveling by BTS, go to Saphan Taksin and then go to Tha Sathon Pier and go to Tha Wang Lang Market. by boat, or another way you can travel by boat from the Tha Chang Pier or Tha Phattachan Pier and direct to Tha Wang Lang Pier too.
Okay. Oh, it's very fun. Hey, look at that place. It's called Tha Ma Lat. I went there with my family last week. Do you want to go?
Sure. How can we get to that place? By boat?
Yeah, let's go now. Yeah, we are here at Tha Ma Lat.
What is interesting in this place?
This is my friend. He will tell us about Tha Ma Lat.
Hello. Hi, everybody. I will give you some information.
Okay, I will tell written about Tha Ma Lat.
Tha Ma Lat is a new lifestyle place that is located on Ma Lat Road. There are a lot of Thai arts and cultural heritage with a lot of restaurants and that have a long history. At the past, Ma Lat Road was the oasis of Kampares, but at present there is a project to improve this area and develop an open air shopping and lifestyle market for people who have a new lifestyle.
Okay, look around. You can see?
Do you mean the chair, right?
No! Are you kidding me?
Yes, I'm just kidding. Are you talking about the bicycle?
Yes, right. You can see a lot of bicycle in this place. It's famous. Tourists come here to take a photo. Do you want to take a photo?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Cheese. Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's move to the second floor. Before going to the second floor, I want to tell you about restaurant in Tha Ma Lat. I have restaurant that I like. It's Lot Niyom. It's Thai food restaurant. I want to recommend. Kway chap, it's delicious. Okay, we are right to the second floor. You can see the beautiful view. It's good, right, Sidek?
Yeah, it's very good.
Okay. Tha Ma Lat is surrounded by the Grand Palace, Wat Pho, Wat Arun, Thammasat University, Silapakon University, and Silat Hospital. But today we tour only Tha Ma Lat because we have limited time.
Okay, I want to tell you a little bit about how to get to Tha Ma Lat. There are many ways if you're touring by BTS. Go to Spandaxin and then go to Tha Sathon Pier and go to Tha Wang Lang Pier and direct to Tha Ma Lat. If you in another way you can, if you're traveling by bus, you can get on a bus number 32531243012 and 203. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I will bring you to the next place.
Where it is?
Let's see the landmarks of Bangkok. It is the most popular place for the tourism. I always go that place on New Year.
Oh, really? Are we going by boat again?
Sure, this is a boat trip. Okay, let's go.
Okay, here, this is Asiatic. Let's walk around.
Okay, let's go.
Asiatic is a new landmark of Bangkok because of the beautiful scenery and ghost atmosphere. Apart from eating and shopping, Asiatic also has a small theater of Joe Louis. This theater has more than 400 seats for those who love Thai culture. The easiest and fastest way to get here, you need to get off the BTS and get on the boat. The boat will bring you here. It only takes 10 minutes and the boat runs until 11 p.m. When you arrive, you can walk along the riverfront, which is 300 long. It looks romantic.
Okay, Asiatic has four zones. This is the Jelangkung District Zone. There are souvenir shops for tourists and also has the small theater of Joe Louis. Okay, here is the Town Square District. This zone has international food from many countries around the world. The atmosphere is good. You can drink beer at Bring Bistro Bar and Restaurant. Okay, the next one is the Factory District. It is the meeting place on Jelangkung Road. It has a lot of restaurants, shops, and pubs. You can relax here after work. This is the Gated Zone. This is Waterfront District. You can relax here with the panoramic views. There are many restaurants such as Japanese food, Italian food, Chinese food, Thai food, and seafood.
And here, this is the landmark of Asiatic, Asiatic Sky, the huge Ferris wheel in Bangkok. It's about 60 meters high and has 42 gondolas. If you love the heights, you need to play it. You can see the high angle view of Chao Phraya River and the life of the whole town. It's very beautiful.
Wow, thank you for your information and knowledge. Yes, I'm very tired today, but I so much funny too. This trip is amazing. at first Wang Lang Market. I think it's good for students and workers because it's nearby school and university. There are so much food and drink and good feel. Okay, so next one, Thammaharat. It's near the place with the charming points and history. Yes. The last one, tourists can't miss HAT because it is the paradise of travelers. It has wonderful view and really make me happy. I recommend this place to young lover. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you for watching.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Kulut, 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 k